Now very important question. Find n so that a raised to power n plus 1 plus b raised to power n plus 1 upon a raised to power n plus b raised to power n be the arithmetic mean between a and b. Okay, now according to given condition, a raised to power n plus 1 plus b raised to power n plus 1 upon a raised to power n plus b raised to power n is a plus b upon 2. A plus b upon 2 means what? One single mean between a and b. Okay. So now twice of a n plus 1 plus twice of b n plus 1 is equal to a raised to power n plus b raised to power n with a plus b. Now why I have done like this, why I can't, I have not directly done it, just to show you how we are solving it. Okay, now a raised to power n with a, bases are equal, powers are added. So this becomes a raised to power n plus 1 plus a raised to power n, or you can write b with a raised to power n. Similarly, a with b raised to power n plus b raised to power n plus 1. Okay, now 2an plus 1 plus twice of b raised to power n plus 1. Now these two terms, you can just check it. This one, and this one, they are the like terms. Okay. So taking these two left hand side, what we are getting? A raised to power n plus 1 plus b raised to power n plus 1 is equal to b times a raised to power n plus a times b raised to power n. Is it clear? Now to this, what we can write it, you can just check it. We are having a n plus 1 minus a n with b is equal to a b n minus b n plus 1. Terms with power a raised to power n is on one side, and terms with power b raised to power n or b raised to n plus 1 is on the second side. Now just splitting it, this one, splitting this one, what we are having? We will be getting a raised to power n with a minus a raised to power n with b is equal to a b raised to power n minus with b. Okay, that's why we have just split it. Now this becomes a raised to power n with a minus b is equal to b raised to power n with a minus b. Okay, sorry. So we are having now a n with a minus b is equal to b raised to power n with a minus b. Now this becomes a raised to power n is equal to b raised to power n. Now what to do it? Just check it. Now to this, can I write a upon n, a raised to power n, sorry, b raised to power n is equal to 1. Now still, how to find n? Okay, to this, now can I write a upon b whole the power n is equal to 1? Now just to find the degree, just to find the power, what we can do it? On the right hand side, we should be having some base equivalent to a upon b and its power. Okay, we should be having something. So what we can write it? Just look what we can do it. We can write it a upon b whole the power n is equal to a upon b whole the power 0. Okay, because anything raised to power 0 is what? 1. Okay, so a upon b whole the power 0 is equal to 1. Only this is the logic here. then only if you are aware of this one, then only you can solve it, otherwise you will be stopping here, okay, or you will be just thinking that the question is wrong. Now here n is equal to 0, okay, so this is the answer. Now can we verify this part? Just to check it, if we are taking n as a 0 here, then what we are getting? Only a raised to power 0 plus 1, a, b raised to power 0 plus 1, b, and here a raised to power 0 is 1, b raised to power 0 is 1. So what we are getting? A plus b upon 2, verified, okay. So try to verify every problem, okay, like this we can get the result.